Have you ever been so enamored with a piece of art that you've wanted to impulsively snatch it right off the gallery wall and take it home with a defiant look on your face because, God bless it, you deserve just one nice thing? Well, try it. It worked for this guy. An unidentified Christopher Maloney lookalike sashayed into the Venus over Manhattan Art Gallery in New York, breezed right past the security guard, and took Salvador Dali's Cartel de Don Juan Tenorio right off the wall in broad daylight. He then packed the small painting, valued at around $150,000, into a portfolio bag and shantayed right out the door, tipping his hat to the aforementioned security guard, who later stated he had no recollection of ever seeing him. Well, I hope he truly is fond of his newly acquired masterpiece, because it's going to be pretty hard to fence the thing now!
Yes, hello, NYPD? Dave Matthews just tried to sell me painting?